It's a great thing to see that the next level of staff across the world of football may come from something like this.